Okay. So we have my favorite. But we have the chemistry card here, and I actually want to. It's not that I want to, like, obviously we know what chemistry means, but I want to feel it more. What is this, like, what is our deepest chemical connection for our beloved? What is this about? Wow. Okay, so the first card I see, which is, like, honestly the best card, and this was actually covering it. I know there's separation for so many people right now, and it's something to do with wrapping up, okay? It's friendship. So at this point, it's really important to be your person's best friend, and whether it's actually physically or energetically, I'm saying energetically, guys. Friendship has been coming up a lot, but I'm sure you understand that the basis of any relationship would be a friendship. Like, at least if the love relationship, you can say what you want about everything else, but you need to be friends and you need to have each other's back. And oh, I found this beautiful song, guys. I heard it on the radio like 2 days ago in the Uber. And I was like, what are these people saying? And I started listening to the song. And there's a man and a woman. The man's speaking in Spanish. The woman's speaking in English. And she says, like, one day you're going to come back. One day you're going to see everything I see. You're going to know everything I said was the real deal. You're going to know everything I know. And you're going to realize I'm more than just your lover. I'm your friend. So I'm going to put the link to that song below because it's so beautiful. It's just like, and it's such a good beat. Like, you'll be right into it. It's not even depressing, which is the better part. It's like an uplifting style. So
that's it.